judgment. Foggy gave me a great wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Hung, I'm 21 years old. I'm a student, I'm born in India. My hobby is reading books, shopping, and listening to music. Before my English used to be very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I had no goals, no dream, and no hope for my future. When I started up reading in the center, I began to change. I started to realize that when I had meaning, I finally understood that my destiny was in my hands. I get up early every morning and jog in the clinic. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passionately. I have a very positive attitude. I'm listening to and I have a good habit. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I have more people who need in this center. Has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Community Center to everyone.